when it comes to like, why is someone like Billie Eilish like really popular right now, surging? If, I mean, there's always a cycle of a Billie Eilish artist that just surges out and is like polarizing, like, wow, that's amazing. So there's a lot unpacked there. A, herself as an artist, you know, a demographic, like, what is she standing behind? It's like, hey, I'm not wearing any scandalous clothes. It's like, this is who I am. So there's a lot that a generation can resonate with that with. And then there's a unique style approach, right? The way she's doing a lot of vocal delivery, very soft. And so when you have a lot of artists that are maybe a lot more stronger in their delivery. So for instance, you're look at the contrast with a soft vocal over an 808 harsh beat. The contrast there, there's so much contrast, it's alluring and it's a very attractive. So when I hear like a beat, maybe even something like Bad Guy or that, and that's what I'm saying. So you have like this hard production or this really cool production, and then you have a very soft, almost angelic, mysterious, enigmatic voice on top of it. It's a cool package. And then you throw her and her persona on there. And so it's this whole perfect storm that brews.
Sounds to me like you're kind of calling her an outlier, right? Like she's this exception to the rule, in a way, of the artist.
Yeah, like, and the thing is, and yeah. You know what? Goes right back to what I was saying earlier about this feeling. Mm-hmm. So you've got this whole bedroom producer vibe that everybody's like chiming in on. Oh, they did the record in the bedroom. Yeah, and that's great. And that's a great flag to wave. And that's a great banner to hold down and plant. What's cool about that is that they really would just focus on, we're just doing what we love doing.
Yeah.
And it just caught on like wildfire. But it wasn't like, hey, how do we formulate how do we strategically make you a superstar?
They never thought that ever.
Never.
And it goes back to what you were saying about how you write songs, which is they're focused on the feeling. They're focused on being themselves. You, when you're writing for an artist, you're focused on, well, I just want to do what I think is my best self that I'm going to get to them. And then hopefully they resonate with it. You know, it's the same thing.
Yeah, because there was this bracket of time in my career where I was chasing the, hey, so-and-so needs this record or so-and-so needs to do this. And I would be like, hey, what would be a great beat or great song for this artist? And I would just hit the wall every time. Mm-hmm. And it wasn't until I had someone in the room and we're just vibing that those songs end up landing where I was like, there's a common denominator here. Every song that I try to prep, maybe one got through, it was just like, you know, there's a lot of things that had to happen to get that through. But the majority was just like, you know, this just kind of fell in its place really naturally.
In a weird way, I'd say Billie Eilish reminds me of like the White Stripes, Jack White scenario.
Yes.
Because it was just this pop sensation, but it was the most sincere, you know, it's music on its own that came out. Right?
Exactly. So look at that. That was a cycle. Yeah. The White Stripes came up, blew up, and then it just goes in. Not to say they're not there, but that's that cycle where
They both did James Bond themes.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. That's pretty crazy.
Yeah.
That's pretty nuts. But look at it like where we're at right now, how are we consuming music? And the platform in which we're consuming music is really gonna dictate how we're discovering artists and how we're navigating through that. So right now, like, TikTok or these kind of platforms are kind of like deliberately pointing to how music is being discovered and surged. So if you look at like what's being virally trending, it's songs that are like, you know, okay, boomer, or I've got my, I slammed my fingernail on the bus, and I was like, what is this? But it's because it's benefiting the content that's being created on this platform. Like kids are just filming themselves, lighting themselves on fire, whatever, and they need a song that goes well with that.
Yeah.
And then automatically that song just got placed on there, and that's why that's the surging. So, you know, guys like Lil Nas X and things like that, Old Town Road, it's a great example of how this is helping so many people navigate through being discovered and being planted on that. So.